Rick is in the building. Sasha's in the building. And look who just pulled up. Swoosh.
Yeah.
Swoosh is in the building. Must be time to spill a secret. It's Sasha's Secrets on the Rick and Sasha Show.
Tell me a secret.
All right, Sasha Secrets being sponsored by the new Olay Skincare Inspired Body Wash made with vitamin C, collagen, and hyaluronic acid. Swishy Dolly, hello, darling. What's going on with our girl, Kelly Rowland?
Sasha, I am so pleased and proud of her with the moves that she has made since leaving Destiny's Child, but I'm going to go ahead and run this. She is pregnant, sister, with her second child.
Yes, congratulations.
Yes, girl, but not only that, honey, she has two other things going on, Sasha. She is now the global face of Just Fab, which is a fashion line.
Mm-hmm. I like their stuff. I see their commercials all the time. I love their wear.
And guess what, girl? She got a new single coming out, y'all, and it's called Crazy, so make sure y'all check it out.
Next.
Down to this fool, Mr. Harvey Weinstein, child. He's
what does he want?
New, Sasha.
What?
Girl, the lawyer claims that he will die in prison if he is not freed.
Okay, well, I guess he's gonna die there.
Girl, they're trying to get him out. They said that his lawyer said that he really needs to get out. They said if they let him out, he needs to post a bond for $2 million in New York and $5 million in L.A., girl.
Okay, so all that you did, now you want us to feel sorry for you. Next, please.
How about there is a man out there trying to sue our fine Odell Beckham and Drake's sister?
Okay, what happened?
Supposedly be down in March of 2018, there was a fight in one of the clubs in L.A., mm-hmm. and basically they said that Drake's security went and scuffled him up, honey, and caused a little brain damage, sister.
Brain damage?
Girl, brain damage, honey. Pain and suffering, honey. He won $250,000. Girl, have a seat. Baby, it was a brawl. It was a fight. And the reason why I call it a brawl, Sasha, because it was multiple people. But baby, let me tell you something. Why do it take so long for you to come out, Sasha? This was in 2018. We in what, 2020?
So what actually happened?
Was the guy walked into the VIP where Drake and Odell was because his girlfriend was there. He was trying to get her. Well, baby, I guess the guys thought they was coming in to do a little something. And baby, he says, allegedly, Drake nodded over to his security to get him out of there. And baby, they scruffled him all up, Sasha.
I don't know, child. Y'all just got to be careful out in these streets. All right, how do we follow you, love?
Girl, let's see if he get it. But anyway, y'all can catch me on ChefWillBrownHoliday.com.
Nice.